Hello children, happy morning. Do you all like wearing sunglasses? Yes, very good. So, today in our SNA class, we are going to learn how to make sunglasses. Come on, let's get started. Material required: color paper of any color. First, take a rectangular paper, fold it diagonal and iron it well. Then, fold the paper further to get the center line. Now, unfold the paper. Next, fold the paper from bottom to top as ma'am is doing. Repeat the process thrice. Then fold the sides and top as ma'am is doing. That's all. Our cool sunglasses are ready to wear. I hope you all enjoyed today's session. Catch you in another video.